it's like possums, mongoose, and there is something that we call an agouti. Do we know it's an agouti, everyone?
Yeah, it's like a big rodent.
Very good. For those of us who don't know what it is, it hops around, kind of looks like a small dog. It's a little bit bigger than a rabbit, I think. They come in like colors like brown or black. Do we know the flower birds of paradise?
Yes.
All right, so they are a family of the birds of paradise, only, you know, they're like 10 times the size of the birds of paradise. But we call them Heliconia. We speak two languages there, so we might say Balisie, or maybe you might know it as Trilitia. Anyways, our ancestors called this flower, matter of fact, they're actually not a flower, it's a modified leaf called a brat. The flower is on the...
It's like being in the helicopter.
This would have been a great picture.
So we can see a little bit on the left side of the small communities.
Just oh, I see something down there.
Yeah, a little bit.
We cannot see anything. What we're supposed to be seeing, I think 15% of it, well, 5% of it seems cool enough. So during the flow season, which finishes about
obviously the same time, but I think it's called Enfantiné. Is that very far from St.
I don't know. Alan probably could tell you.
It's April 30th, and it's time for us to go home, saying goodbye to St. Lucia and St. James Club.